Got more beds, but check this out right here, boys. You come in here. Boom. Look at.
Don't even lie to me. That scared you, bro.
Bruh.
Hey, yo, I'm back, mother.
Fellow high school losers.
I'm not even in high school.
It probably looks so light right now. Don't blame me, the freaking setup changed. So my brother woke up and he was like, it's 1:21. I thought it was 12 o'clock right now. Here, I'm gonna show you. Yeah, so basically my brain was like, bro, you should record something at 12 o'clock in the morning. You know, hit the moonwalk for your viewers. I was taking a break from YouTube for a little bit. On my Gooey Vlogs channel, I didn't upload for a month. This channel's been 3 weeks, probably gonna be 4 by the time you're seeing this. I tried to record a Fortnite video for you guys on season 2. That didn't work out well, cause C-Day uploaded 3 videos before I did. I'm just gonna show you the attempts of me trying to record that video. It's season 2. Wow, sick. Oh, wow, amazing. Sick, nice, trash, bad, sick, terrible, nice. Alright, nice. That's cool. Ooh, cool. Sick. Up into a solo game. It's about to be 3 a.m. guys. We're gonna have to call Evil SpongeBob.
We're going here.
Well, this is why you don't see me playing this game anymore. I don't like this game anymore. That's gonna be the end of the video.
Yeah, and that didn't work out too well.
Yeah, so what I was thinking is, I'm not gonna play any video games today. I'm gonna record and react to a
Beyonce.
I'm just gonna react to a Beyond Scared Straight video because, you know, I'm running out of content. Beyond Scared Straight. We find something that's recent, I guess. Okay, I don't care anymore, guys. Like, I don't. You guys are gonna watch this video if you want to. Most likely, you're not gonna watch this full video.
I look at my statistics.
Most of you guys watch about 2 minutes and 30 seconds of the video and you click off. I see it. Don't lie to me. I know who you guys are. I don't. I'm lying. Let's try and get that to 3 minutes at least. Heart been broke so many times. Everyone watch the 3 minutes, then you can click off of my trash video. You're gonna pinky promise me. Come on. I'm gonna start the video when I solve this yellow side of the cube. Done. Okay, guys, I'm starting the video. Roll the intro, start the video. Alright, everybody, it is totally not the next day, 3:05 a.m. Okay, everybody, it's a different day. This is the day after yesterday. I'm wearing the same thing because I'm dirty like that. Let's get into this Beyond Scared Straight reaction. Let's get into this.
Getting ready to take y'all into the lineup, who?
Shut the f*** up. We wouldn't f*** with you if you would shut the f*** up.
Let me ask you a question. Are you stupid? That's a legitimate question. Are you stupid?
I mean, if he's in there, he's probably stupid.
Nah. Come out, man. Come out.
Come on, 10th grade friends. Come
out. Move.
Okay, was that really necessary?
Move, man. Around
here. We're not going to kill
you. Who's next?
That's one.
So you got it. Show you how this works.
Can he do that? Is that allowed for him to be grabbing him and pulling him around like that?
Is this a game now?
My name is Anthony. I'm 19. I smoke, I drink, I steal. I done it all out here, man.
He just looks so happy about it. Just so proud of himself for that.
I like taking from everybody. Take, take, take. Take us, take. And hustlers take too. But we hustling to take or we taking to hustle. It's all like vice versa. What happened with the gun was we playing with it. Loading up, unloading. I'm like, let me see it. And it shot me, boom. That ain't nothing too amazing.
See, this is why you don't play with guns.
This is why you don't play with guns, kids.
How are you gonna accidentally shoot yourself with a gun?
Bruh.
It didn't even hurt. I didn't even shed a tear. Can't hold me down. We gonna need an army.
He said we gonna need an army. One police officer held him down.
For 100 gunshots, like Tony Montana.
You think this a game?
It's chess.
So, yeah, he thinks it's a game.
And I'm not a loser.
Well, what your daddy tell you?
It's chess. It's checkers or chess. How you want to play it? It's craps.
That don't even make no sense.
I just want to know how people can let their kids grow up to be like this.
And why is this girl's hair like?
I'm just trying to make this entertaining. Leave me alone.
It don't, but that's the way of life.
You going down the same road your daddy going down.
Them inmates, they softed. Like me, I come in there, the man in my tray, they look at me and be like, look, punk, you a punk, punk. I ain't gonna let you punk run over me.
Now, as that one cop.
All.
Now this is gonna be your last chance. You're gonna button up your jumpsuit, gonna walk back in there, and you're gonna shut the f up.
What else you do?
I steal, man, I take.
Take something from me, I'm blowing your brains out.
You disrespect. Take something from me that you talking about.
Show me you a gangster. Show me.
Didn't he just say that he was gonna start talking back and everything to that? He's just sitting there all quiet, like if my mom was yelling at me.
You a gangster. Show me you a gangster. Show me you a gangster.
Like I said, hey, you coming in? Okay, SpongeBob.
I'm sorry. One day. You see me do it one day in his head.
Who does this dude look like? Bro, he looks like, hold up. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if there's something wrong with me, but he kind of looks like DC Young Flat.
They gonna tag your ass up, bro.
You are soft as baby.
My name is Summer. I'm 15 years old. I smoke weed and I like to fight and have sex. This says boys because I like boys and penis.
Did she really have to say it like that?
I've had sex with probably about 8 or 9 guys, and they are 18, 19, 20.
Summer just does what she wants to do.
And you look like you allow it. I'm choking about water. Maybe I should full screen this for you guys.
Dad passed away, and since mom is in the position that she is, she takes more advantage of it.
Like, what? Is that her mom? I don't know.
I flipped a Suburban and broke my neck, which paralyzed me.
I'll back talk her a lot because she can't get up.
Wow. That is messed up. She was all proud of herself. That's messed up, bro.
Hey, your alligator mouth is going to override your hummingbird ass. You're not going to like what comes from it.
Give me this. Because you got this bitch right here want to be a hoe. I'm going to let her know what happened when she come down there on 9th Street. Open that up. Take this. You know what to do with it. Take the Kool-Aid part.
Okay, where did this dude get a fun dip? I don't think a prisoner would have a freaking fun dip in their pocket.
Yeah, you want to be grown jumping out of cars? You know what to do with it? Stick it in there. Now put it on your lips. Your lips, not your mouth.
Is that really necessary? Is that when someone who isn't paralyzed yelling at her, she wants to do everything they say, huh?
You want to be grown, get put it in there again.
He looked uncomfortable with this. He doesn't look comfortable with that.
Put it on your cheeks this time. Now you grown, you wanna be a hoe? You a little girl!
You can already tell she's about to start crying. Look at her eyes, they're all shiny and stuff.
I don't give a f about you finna cry!
Exactly.
That don't mean a f thing to me. Where your mom at?
Dang, that's a messed up question.
Paralyzed.
She paralyzed!
Yeah, okay, now she's gonna act all sad about it. Hey guys, Editing Gooey here. You can't tell me that this guy doesn't look like YK Osiris. Like, I'm sorry, I had to point it out. Alright, back to the video. Hold on. This dude looks like the guy from San Andreas. You can't tell me this dude doesn't look like the guy from San Andreas.
And you doing it, you do? I ain't got no mama.
Yeah, he's in a worse spot than you.
And you abusing your mama.
She's abusing her mom.
She paralyzed and you taking advantage of her.
How do you have so many tattoos at 15 years old?
Because I bought them.
Where'd you buy them at?
The person that do tattoos.
The person.
So this is done at somebody's house, I'm guessing. With a dirty ass needle that you don't know what put in. Does he have a license?
I don't know.
You should care.
But you're gonna let anybody touch on you, right?
Why are they making such a big deal about tattoos right now? Yeah, it could be bad, but she's perfectly fine.
All right.
My name is Precious. I'm 15. I smoke weed and I don't go to school. I'm really, really high. One time I smoked it before school and they kicked me out.
Precious only attended 7 days of school last year.
7 days? You might as well just not go to school if you're gonna attend a week.
The craziest thing I ever done was went to St. Louis for like 3 days without telling my mom. I don't think I need to go on the jail tour. I don't think it's gonna prove anything. If an inmate or officer get in my face, I'm gonna tell them to get out of my face.
I'm going to introduce you to some girls that are locked up in here.
And who you think you is?
My name.
Who you think you is?
Precious.
A child.
You look like you want to buck and get knocked the f*** out.
Okay, she's actually doing what she said.
Yeah, it's funny, ain't it? Try me. Yeah, do what the f*** you got to do. Do what the f*** you got to do.
Well, tell her not to spit in my face.
You get f*** up in here.
Stand up and keep your hands down.
Tell her not to spit in my face. I do what the f*** I want to do.
Right.
You on my turn, bitch!
But, so she can knock your ass out. Your parents signed that
way. You just grabbed me when I got in your face.
He was pestering you, right? Yes,
no, you want to break up. And know you about to cry.
Come here.
You ain't hard.
I was going to cry.
You ain't hard.
Come on. Come on, Precious.
Follow me.
Okay. I don't really know what to say about that. I was zoning out. I wasn't paying attention.
Gang.
Okay. Never do that again, please.
Gang.
All right.
See, Tucker, we behind these bars.
All right.
You Tucker. All
right.
That is true. They act all tough because they're behind the bar. I want to know. I really want to know what would happen if the guards just release them. I don't like her face.
My name is Lexi. I'm 15. I'm disrespectful. I steal and I like to fight.
All right, I don't care, Lexi.
Three siblings. She hates all of them. She slaps.
That's what I go to.
Slaps them. She pushes them.
She'll punch us in the face.
Pulls my hair. Pushes me.
She calls her 5-year-old sister a whore.
How does that make sense?
Lexi was involved with a clique called BDA, Bout Dat Action. It's a group of girls. If you get an argument, they all jump in.
I like to fight.
This is a video of Lexi and one of her fights. You see that? She bit the girl in the face and made her bleed. Ooh. One time Lexi went out and collected money for a church that didn't exist.
It was over $500.
Did you ever pay them?
Why don't they just put her in jail? She's admitting everything.
People back?
No.
Why'd you take their money? For what?
I needed something to eat.
Because you needed something to eat?
Yep.
Okay, now she's trying to play the victim role.
It's called come home and eat.
There was no food.
There was no food.
I don't eat toast.
Lexi has no food.
No.
Lexi has no food. I want Lexi to go to the jail program to try to straighten her out. You're just going to go here, get scared straight, and come home and be a good girl.
No.
No?
All right, let's see how that is.
No.
It's not going to change you?
No.
Get me, bitch!
She actually swung.
Touch her again.
No,
get your ass out of here. What the f*** you touching? Huh? Your ass up.
No, I thought I just pushed her.
No. That's a kid.
Go.
Hold on, I'm looking back at
them.
Oh, he did actually push her. That was the slightest push ever. That's it for the Beyond Scared Straight episode. I don't know if you guys liked this video. I'm hoping you did like this video. If this video hits 10 likes, I'll do another one. I'll do another video of Beyond Scared Straight because, you know, I don't get much likes on my videos. If this one hits 10, I'll do it again. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Sorry for my little break. I just wanted a break, so I took one. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I will see you hopefully in 2 weeks, or hopefully next week, on Gooey Vlogs. Subscribe to Gooey Vlogs, get it to 100 subs. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and enjoy the crazy cat out joking. Oh, it's so fair and balanced, just so fair and balanced, we all know it.
Your mom is a-
Oh, it's so fair and balanced, just so fair and balanced, we all know it.
Your mom is a-
Oh!
Yo! Yo!